think of John Foxx, the architecture of the modern, the empty spaces, miles away, the shifting city, the lifting city, the drifting city. Quiet men in grey on the plaza, where we write our epitaphs, where we move to the cenotaphs, the reflective spaces of hyperreality. We encounter the postmodern distress towards meta-narrative, as Lyotard said. The endless recontextualization, the shifting of surfaces. Jaws becomes cause. As my camera runs out of power, the world runs out of its power. This is the future. Welcome to the future. Welcome to the days we've made. Welcome to the neo-golden age. The space where Calvert and Foxx meet on the plaza.